Let's get inside. Keep an eye out for security.
Did you catch the game last night?
According to the layout, the vault is between the ground and upper floors. Find a way up there.
Hey, no pushing.
Access to the upper floor requires a high security key card. If you hack into a computer in the human resources department, you'll probably find the name of an employee with clearance.
It's a camera. The guard. Camera. Civilian. Check the sieve. Don't let the camera spot you. Guard. It's a guard. Get down! Hug the floor!
Drill the goddamn gate if you can't find the shithead with access! Yes, we have a name!
Listen up inside! We know you're in!
Find the branch coordinator!
We have the place surrounded! We're in charge of this situation!
Don't let any cops near the drill!
With your hands on your heads!
You have 30 seconds until the assault. Lock and load.
Just give up already.
Yes, that's the one. Get him over to the key card reader by the gate.
Chains.
The cops have arrived, and they don't look happy. The gate is open. Get moving! That door leads to the vault.
Hands right.
Give me access to the control panel and I'll force the door open.
Don't move.
Make sure nobody touches the computer while I'm hacking it.
Shield!
you while you wait. Good. The cops are pulling away, but they're still around, so don't relax. Vile is on approach with the thermal lance. Sit tight.
We outnumber them.
Here. There's ammo right here.
Setting up overkill delivery. The Lance is running low on oxygen. Good thing we had some spares smuggled in earlier. You'll find extra oxygen tanks in the utility closets.
Hedgehog!
Shield's dead!
Got it back. Stay in line, you guys!
Running a fucking bulldozer!
One bag left.